What up, though? Roddy Rod, Big Business, Home Free. I said this is the first time I watched him. Colder Weather, fifth performance. So apparently y'all telling me, yeah, man, it's only like six performances on this season. Like, what? That hurts. Like, I mean, I never even heard of this of this show. So, but during this time, I was working like two jobs. So that hurts. Just know that the last season was 12, and they couldn't have already. It's like, man, I guess, you know, it's just not a big thing, man, for people to be into acapella groups or whatever. But anyway, let's check out fifth performance, Colder Weather. Honestly, I'm still having a hard time this sad on which performance I'm not crazy about. Was this even the fifth performance? Did I see this one already? I'm checking it out. All right. So, I don't expect anything but amazement with this. So, let's check it out. Did I see this one already? I'm feeling so stupid if I already saw this. I'm going to check it out and see if I see this one. No, I
for the judge's choice challenge, we are doing Colder Weather by the Zach Brown Band.
I
don't want to see you
again, but I'm stuck in colder weather,
maybe tomorrow. I think the judges picked a song first because we haven't gotten a chance to do a country ballad yet. And what's more country than a slow, heartfelt ballad?
Fellas!
Hey!
We're rehearsing the new tune, and Nick stopped by. Gosh darn it, he's pretty.
Somebody's gonna say that.
I think the one thing that I can just kind of suggest you hone in on is the emotion of a song, you know? Really, really dig deep and make sure that the audience feels that. And if they're not buying it, they'll know it right away. It's got to really come from a genuine place. And I think that's what's going to set this thing over the top. I'm very familiar with ballads. When you sing a ballad from the heart, it comes from a place of real meaning and angst. The audience can't deny that. And then that's what you want as a performer. You want an undeniable reaction.
We're down to the final four. We've been working our butts off, and it's time for a little us time.
Hey! Rob getting this done too? Rob!
Whoa! Oh my god.
Oh. Oh god.
What, guys? I never cut this. Come on.
Said I want to see you again.
There's four groups left. We can't miss a note. We cannot.
They still got fish in here yesterday, so we're talking about.
We have got to get better than
I want to see you actually come out and be like.
Performing Colder Weather by Zach Brown Band. Here is Home Free.
They are so funny, man. Seriously. Here we go.
She trade Colorado if he take her with him.
He said, Rob.
Closes the door before the winter lets it cold in.
You imagine seeing him like now speak like, nah, this guy can't sing. Like, I don't know. Maybe just me, but.
Strong enough to make him stay.
Beard.
She's answered by the taillights shining through the window pane. Said I wanna see you again.
Is it?
But I'm stuck in colder weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then?
I remember thinking about that performance. The temp that I go a little higher.
And you ain't ever gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving.
Oh, I know he's coming. I thought he was coming off. Awesome. Uh-oh. You guys are born to do this, man. Seriously. Damn. We're about to start going underwear at y'all. Tim.
I can smell your perfume.
You was just doing bass. Like, you was just.
With your ghost again.
Damn.
It's a shame about the weather. But I know
damn.
Soon we'll be
right, get together.
And I can't wait till then. I can't wait till then.
Oh, hey, every one of their performances are too short, all right? Julian, why you got the moves out? What are you trying to do?
Cool. All right, let's see what the judges are thinking.
I saw what they were thinking. Yeah, give some first.
Wow.
Now you got you can't impress Sean, dude.
You step out and really take the lead, and Austin, you took it home like you always do. I've always been a fan. Like, since the beginning of this whole competition, I told you, like, look out for this boy. This boy is a beast. I mean, you guys are a complete package to me. If I have to be a little technical, there was a slight fluctuation in pitch. But other than that, it was still a treat and it was still good to listen to.
You fucking with boys for me. Hey, no, that's big stuff.
As artists, some of the greatest stuff we do is the scariest stuff that we're about to do. And any time, I think, in your career find times to step off the ledge, I do it. To stretch yourself so that you're not always working the things that are exactly in your comfort zone. I sensed a little rare nervousness from you on the first couple lines, and your pitch went whoop just for a second. But you guys are so good, and that was just a great, generous performance.
Yeah, he's really.
Only when you have talent, and you guys did it because you have the talent to do it. I do think that you can continue to take bigger risks. I think sometimes you guys are a little bit safe. Austin, I think that you have those high notes in spades, and sometimes I feel like you shy away from them just a little bit, but you have them, and I just want to hear you really going for them. I think you guys are stars. I really think you guys are fantastic, and you did a great job.
Less is definitely more than she like, dude.
Weeks away from finding out if home free is safe from elimination.
Hey, they get the over-the-top excitement they usually get from the judges.
That's
it, man. They ain't get the over-the-top excitement they usually get out of the judges, man. What's going on? It's only 5.5 minutes long? Jeez. That was a short one. That's what she said. Dang, all right. Shout out to Jewel. Shit. I gotta focus now. Yeah, you mess with old boy from Boys to Men now. You talking about some ballads now. You gotta get up early in the morning to impress him. But you could tell in Ben's face, though, he was feeling that, though. So, yeah, I would say that was, like, as far as judges go, that was the least exciting sound. But it was more of a calm song, so just the atmosphere was more calm. So, I don't know. If I was in the group, though, I'd be like, all right, we in the final four? All right. I mean, I got to see how the other performances did and what they said about them. But I'd be kind of scared. Like, okay, hold on. We didn't get that over-the-top assignment we began since day one with this one. And we not to the final four, so. But, I mean, of course they won. Finale night performances next. That's with Jewel. I wonder if she wore that dress. All right, let me focus. Great for work. I hot y'all, right? Finale coming next. That's a shame. It's just so short. That's what she said. Big business. I'm out. I got...